Okay, I got another match with Alan at the company. Let's see what we get this time. Okay, so build strength accuracy. Let's try this. So I got broken. I'm just for debuffing him. So that's gonna give me a lot of debuffs. Contaminate might just keep it going forever. I'll try that. Expand, nothing like that. This room is not fun. Damage fast. Power up my attacks here. That's not crazy. I'll try that. Getting infected. This is good. Expand. I'll do this. Let's see what you got. Another hunt again. Damage got effect. Okay. I can swap. You can't. Okay, that could have been better. What's this? Charge specs in play. Oh my god. Can I do something sensible here? Can I change the first cards? Okay, so we can also play that in the starter slot. So far, looks so good, so we can get it through. Crap. Several of these, okay. Probably melee first and then two range if it keeps doing the same thing.
Let me show you my genius.
Let's lock this round. It's not to be my finisher slot, so I'll just move this around. If he swaps it out again, then lose his ability. Again. Hold on to my axe. So what kind of swap round to screw me now? Do we have any very good swaps? Looks like a little bit better. Supposed to do 10 damage though. Probably can't chance not doing anything. So almost dead. A lot of hacks. Just not many hacks. I just have to be luckier, I guess. Trying to get just one through. Yeah. It's damage, but it's good, of course. That's it. Do this again. Get it cut to pieces. Not a ninja. Ah. Replays that will be ratata. What does he have? The poor blue cards. And those are the reds. That's great though. So I think I'll take the last one. Guess the yellows are currently the worst. No, wait. Yeah. Use these strong cards. Slow is not so great against this stuff. Okay, let's see if I can do better in the next round. So not so... not so health, okay. Thank you. Okay, that was good. We can swap. Let's have a swap. Let's do, man. That was range moves had last time. So this tilt boost would be great. Swap's not gonna be so great now. Got one card in. Okay. Play Infect is good, I hear. We'll do that. There. Okay, can't do so much now. I played so many hacks and stuff last time. Set things up, I'm not sure if it's a good idea. Let's accept this. Same activator. I can go first. Okay, I guess any swap is bad for me. So if he swaps, I can swap back. So he knocks me down and he can knock him down. Let's go hack and wait to see. That last card. Like that, okay. So we'll swap those down. I'm going to swap him. Come back. My buddy.
I can smell your next drink.
Of course, I'm going to finish her off when I do it, but. To affect the same part all the time. We just won't card my drop back. These cards. Just a decent damage. So any enemy will kill him. So it's like, two broken and he passed. Okay.
KO. Victory. Now to make the world squeak.
Guys, let's see what he had again. As many as me, that's not so important still. Yeah. Red cards is gonna screw both his setup and his payoff. So I think still red. That's good. Nothing off, healing I have nothing off, so this one is done without us anything. So better red would be good. Nice, this carve, basic card with QC, that's pretty pointless for me. Oh, that one's funny. Expand. This one makes more so. This isn't so great for me, so I think wait, expand and more expand cards now. Handshake. some more infect, I think. Crash something? No, I'm pretty happy now. Relax. Extra swaps, always good. Skill around. Suppress, I would really like on that. I'll just get some more swaps, I think. Oh, we got that, which gives Carpus 2 damage every turn, that's a good one.
Rage.
cycle. Lee attacks it hard, the plus 3 damage. First, just going to do a pass move if you can. So swapping is this good though. I think this time. Okay. Do you want to swap or not? Away, but then it comes after me and swaps again, so that's really hell. Maybe I'll just... Sorry, if it's like so, actually.
I'll show you why they call me genius!
So we're so... So we're sitting so hard. I got 107 hit points, I got 22. just hit me so hard and so fast. Yeah, he did. He did do it. Really good. Oh, yeah, the faster. So if I move that melee away, then we'll hit with this one. 20. Replay and work there. Yeah, I got 2 hit points, he's got 93. It's gonna be interesting to see how I'm gonna get out of this one. At least. Yeah, I thought we'll probably just play many of the same cards, so...
Let me
Makes sense when I just need my one hit landing. Oh, that's it. Oh, I died! Okay, so 2-1 to him. Yeah, now, oh my god, it's just like melee. Yeah. So I'll just get some range stuff done. Okay, green base is always fun. Freeze, water, up anything is good. Maybe. Try. Still pretty bad, yeah. Just gonna replace the garbage collector, see if we get something that fits perfectly. Okay, broken beak vulnerable, plus one stack. Down out of that, got broken. Is it really? I'm pretty sure that's a great one. For health. I got the 3 grit and 1 beefcake. Nice in that first swap. Stop this, finish attacks to the first. Mutating! Like a chain of cards that you play to get out the last one. This.
I can smell your next trick.
I'm good.
Evolution.
swap stuff and just place 3% card. So I have a little swap card, so I'm sorry, we have to play different bombs so I can swap something better.
Same.
Right. To see, so just look at this. Can we step back? Let's get the first marker. So, let's show the other one. Interesting. So we just have to tap the sword as well. Fun boy has to go through. Okay, I'm gonna stop fast. Did you have it?
I'll show you why they call me genius.
Done. So let's go swap. Final form is pretty crazy. Deals with everything, gives 7 all attack stats, applies 10 stacks of all debuffs. Oh yeah, there's that, I try to avoid it. Makes sense. Him still. Finally pulled away. Swing for the high speed quickly. So. Last if I want to. Let's see what we got, Alan. What have you got for me? But I'm so low in life. Okay.
I'll show you what it calls.
I'm gonna do that.
Yes.
We get one leg out in the middle. So it's almost killed me as well. Thank you. battles in box before and might not have any. Okay, that's stupid. That's stupid. Oh my god, I got it all. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is insane. Look at my comps. What are you doing? This is just mad. I can't swap or move anything. Ah, I just got the guess correct now. Happens.
Okay.
Good.
Genius.
Just sweep. Ridiculous amount of shields. Some separate graphics for the fighting form.
Rats are intelligent.
I've got so much shield in any manage at all. Oh my god, this is just ridiculous. Look at these comps. I don't know what to do. I just got this like two hacks. There's no one hack left, even no hacks. I just got the guesswork there. Best. Okay, that's enough. Some hacks. Anything? That's it. Goodbye. Oh my god. That was stupid. So much debuff. Jesus. Top, that's what I'm gonna do. That's gonna wipe injections everywhere. Oh, strikes. Actually. Mm-hmm. Okay, pandemic. Double the effect of what it has. Okay, final fight, Island. Final fight. See what you got from me. I can mutate and deal like 80 damage in one move. Jesus Christ. Wait for opponent. Maybe rage quit. He's a nice guy. So many points, it's just stupid. Gives you a mix to attacks effect too. Guess maybe that's a buff then. Let's see.
I'll show you why they call me a genius.
Okay, some other things, what's that? Don't get some available or not. Initially, we will turn this turn, okay. Some infector.
Let me show you my genius!
I really just want me to start to change this now. Chain this time. Okay, what do you think is gonna happen? That's great, let's pop this. Lord's there, yeah, I'm gonna get one down there, it's definitely vulnerable. Nice damage. and the range bugs. I'm a little stingy, maybe do some more of that. Well, that's a good idea. I could just swap them all. Crazy damage cards again. Ah, this is fun. So you need that final form, but just maybe just try to solve it. He's one of the one. Oh, he got me! He got me! Oh, I thought I was gonna survive, but I forgot the first guy that I'm vulnerable there. Ah, God, good game, mate. Yeah. Okay, well, that was a fun game. Well, I got to go chat with Alan. So, yeah. See you around.